Sorry.
Ooh. Olivia just heartened.
That was wet.
That was a good one. That was a wet one.
Nobody swears like that.
What would you say?
You look like Queen Victoria shoved up her.
You daft old. I f***ing love this film.
Yay!
I honestly mean it when I say it doesn't get better than you two effing and blinding. How method did you go? Because the thought of you both swearing throughout this entire shoot fills me with joy.
Yeah. Oh, yay! We are quite sweary.
We are.
So, it was hard to know if are they acting now or doing their just normal thing. Yeah, we were quite method. Yeah. Yeah.
We had a long life training.
Very serious actors.
Yeah. Dear Edith, you foxy ass old whore.
In the end, I think it's just jealousy.
I do love a letter, though. They feel very important. What's the most memorable letter you've ever written or received? Because I once wrote a very heartfelt letter to Lady Gaga as a teenager.
Did you?
I'm still waiting to hear back.
Oh.
Oh, babes.
I feel really bad now. What if anyone's ever written to me and I haven't ever written back?
I have.
You have written?
I haven't written.
Oh, right.
Well,
have you written to me?
No. Have I? No.
Well, you should have done.
I'm sorry.
I remember a time when my husband and I, we were 20, and he had to go to Hong Kong for 3 weeks, and it was awful, and we didn't, obviously, no mobile phones. I know, I look like I'm only 20 now, but I'm actually older than that. And no mobile phones, no following each other on the internet, and also my mum and dad wouldn't let me use their phone to call Hong Kong. So it was all writing to each other every day. Every day we wrote, it was Hong Kong, and we'd answer the letter that arrived, that, you know. So it took a few days for them to arrive, and then they'd just write every day to the letters that would come back, and it was so lovely, all on air paper and mail paper. I remember those letters. I've still got them, and they're amazing. And it's before we said we love you, so you could say anything, everything, but without going, because you don't know if they're going to go, oh, I love it. Oh, no.
It's romantic.
Yeah.
How about you, Jessie?
I was away at school, so, like, any time we ever got a letter was just so amazing, but I've got the most gorgeous, lovely makeup artist, and if I'm ever away filming somewhere, anywhere in the world, she'll always like write me a little letter. Oh. And it just it's those like little moments that make you feel, because sometimes you're lonely.
Oh, Jessie,
and it
I'm
makes you feel
you.
Like you're
write
well
you
everybody
well.
Please write to me.
Yeah. Oh, don't say that, you'll get so many letters and then you feel bad and written them back.
That's true.
Yeah,
opened a whole can of worms.
Yeah.
But this is your third film together. And I desperately...
Third?
Yeah.
What was the other one we did?
Scrooge.
Oh!
And The Lost Daughter, and now this.
Oh, yeah.
I need a fourth already.
Okay.
Have you got any good pitches?
Oh.
We did come up with an idea. What was it? What was
pirates.
It? Pirates were going to be pirates.
No, but, and you
you're
were going to... I'm going to have a black tooth.
Yeah.
But what were you going to be?
I think I was going to be
She was going to be a
Smee.
A Smee because she... She wants to wear pajamas.
I want to be comfy.
On her next job. So yeah. I thought she could be, is it Shmi or just Smee?
Yes.
But the one with that Smee. Wears the little periwinkles hat.
The hat and the stripy
outfit.
Outfit. Yeah. I could do that.
Yeah, you could do that.
Yeah. And you could be the glamorous pirate.
With the black teeth.
Yeah.
I'm sold.
Yeah.
I'll watch that.
I would watch that.
Now, I'm a very serious journalist.
Yes, no, yes. Absolutely, yeah.
Olivia knows this.
Yes.
So before this interview, I Googled oldest swear word in history. Do you know what it is? Can you guess?
No. Well, that was Chaucer. Chaucer wrote that down, the C-bomb. He loved that word.
What was it?
Wait.
Give you another guess.
Is it something to do with the body part?
Give us a letter.
It's actually not a swear word.
Oh.
The oldest, like, rudest word in history. Think bums.
Asshole.
It was farts.
Farts.
Brilliant.
It was actually, I need to make sure I say this correctly, Fjorten.
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 Love it.
Is that Viking?
It sounds very fancy, I don't know.
Fjorten.
I'm not
it's
that
the
well
oldest
researched.
Recorded insult. Fjorten.
You Fjorten.
That's great.
Did you just Fjorten?
No. Oh, where's my app?
She probably did.
Maybe she didn't.
App.
Yeah.
You've been
just ourselves for a moment.
Oh, I shouldn't have told you.
But let's pretend you don't know that I've got a fart app. Sorry.
Oh. Olivia just heartened.
That was wet.
That was a good one. That was a wet one.
Oh, God. You've literally opened a can.
No,
of
isn't
farts.
It? It's fun. Oh, I'll just pick up a...
This guy's so unimpressed.
We've got two out of the four, Larry.
Incredible.
You've been with us all
it
day,
sound,
to be fair.
It's
a good
oh my
one.
God, Oh, I love it. Isn't that great? Incredible. Oh. How do you download it? Oh, there we go.
You bent over it.
Excuse me. But these letters are my sort of poetry. Yeah. Was there a particular word that you wish you could have said that didn't make it in?
Dock butter.
We've been learning. This is one you're going to have to look up afterwards.
You're going to have to look up. We're making this viral and it's disgusting.
Dock butter. Yeah. Would, is it Brenna?
I'm has sweating been looking even on, thinking about
it. Urban Dictionary.
Got a lovely Urban Dictionary.
And duck butter, whisper nest.
Yeah.
Whispering nest we can explain. But that's, it's two naked butts under a duvet together silently farting.
Yeah. Gorgeous.
Isn't it nice?
It's also quite sweet. It's clearly a couple who've been together a long time.
No,
I know. I think that's quite romantic.
I think it is.
Getting to our whisper nest.
That's what came after your letters, Andy.
Oh, and on that note, thank you, ladies, so
thank
much.
You.
It's always such a pleasure. You make my job so enjoyable.
Thank you so
lovely
much.
Lovely to see you.
Bye-bye.